The Pentagon was put on lockdown today after a violent attack nearby that claimed the life of a police officer. Authorities say a man armed with a knife attacked the officer at a nearby D.C. Metro bus platform. Officers killed the assailant. There is no known motive for what prompted the attack. The FBI is now on the case. Flags at the Pentagon will fly at half staff in honor of the fallen officer.